Hello everybody, my name is Dave. This is the English Smart Look to Video Test 3 at CNC. Can you introduce yourself, please? So what's your name?
My name is Daniel. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is red. I'm Daniel.
Okay, wonderful. We're going to talk about animals. So for example, I can tell you that the tiger is smaller than the giraffe. Can you tell me about the animals?
The elephant is bigger than the monkey.
Mm-hmm, good job.
The crocodile is shorter than the giraffe.
Correct. One more.
The monkey is smaller than the elephant.
Correct. Well done. So let's move on to the weather now, part two. So I will point at the weather and I want you to tell me how it is. For example, today it is sunny. How is the weather?
It's raining. It's windy. It's cold. It's snowy.
Thank you. Now let's move on to part three. We're talking about transport. So for example, I get to Ho Chi Minh City by train. How do you get to Ha Long Bay?
I go to Ha Long Bay by train.
Okay. You go to Ha Long Bay by train?
Yeah.
How do you go to Ho Chi Minh City?
I go to Ho Chi Minh City by plane.
How do you go to Sapa?
I go to Sapa also by plane.
Okay. And how about Fansipan? How do you go to Fansipan?
I go to Fansipan by bus.
Okay, fantastic. Thank you. Moving on, we are going to talk about our best friend. So here are some words we can use to describe our friend. Can you tell me about your best friend?
My best friend is silly. Mm-hmm. My best friend is quiet. And my best friend is clean.
That's wonderful. Can you tell me what your best friend is not?
My best friend is not naughty.
Okay, thank you very much. Keep on pressing that button, don't I? Okay, so now we're going to make some words. So can you just use your fingers and say the word? An example would be rose.
B on boom.
Oh, wonderful.
Ho oak ho.
Excellent.
No os nose.
Oh, one more.
Fur.
Oh, throne. Very nice word. Okay, so now we are going to talk about how to be a good friend. So, to be a good friend, what should you do?
To be a good friend, you should not hit your friend.
Correct, yes.
To be a good friend, you should share your toys.
Okay.
To be a good friend, you should not tease at your friend.
Correct, and this one?
To be a good friend, you should have your friend.
That was perfect. Well done. So we are now going to move on to the object count part. As we do not have object counts at the moment, we'll have to just, I will talk about these and you'll imagine that you have them. Okay, so first of all, can you show teacher the zebra?
The zebra is
excellent. Now, okay, let me remember the object counts. Okay, can you pretend to put a pineapple under the zebra? Yeah, that's going to be really complicated for you, isn't it? Okay, so how about, can you put your finger between the zebra and the ice lolly? Excellent, okay. Can you point to the butterfly between the girl and the tiger? Okay. Can you point to next to the giraffe? The giraffe.
Okay.
Okay, good job. And finally, can you point to underneath the fruit? The boy has some fruit. Can you find underneath it? Good job, thank you. And we'll just review those object cards which we don't have. Picture one is a
Easter egg.
Correct. Picture two is?
It's a wizard.
Correct. Picture six is?
It's a skateboard. And
one more. Picture five is?
It's a banana.
Okay, that is the end of today's test. You've done a great job. So